Welcome to Polym Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with the free petrochemicals news show. It is Monday, September 21st. I am Shreyal Dhume. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Surat-based MRK Industries. Let's start with energy and feedstock news. Crude oil prices rose marginally higher on Friday as Baker Hughes reported a fall in the number of active oil rigs in the US. Also, the Energy Information Administration's reports of a decline in the US crude oil and gasoline inventories further supported the price rise. Brent futures gained by 5 cents, settling at $43.35 per barrel, while WTI futures edged higher by 2 cents, settling at $40.99 per barrel. According to Vandana Hari of Vanda Insights, crude futures were trading in a tight range around Friday's close early Monday in Asia, as the market digested details of OPEC member Libya preparing to resume some of the 1 million barrels per day of production shut by a blockage of major oil fields and ports since January. Last Friday, open-swept naphtha prices gained sharply by $11 per metric ton at the $416 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Ethylene prices gained in Asia last week. Reports of persistent constrained product availability coupled with bullish upstream crude and naphtha values helped ethylene sellers to raise their prices higher across the Asian regions. Stronger downstream PE demand and pricing trends further supported the price rise. Last week, propylene prices leapt higher in Asia. Reports of continued tight product availability and bullish upstream crude and naphtha values together supported the sharp price gain across the Asian regions. Stronger regional demand trends further pushed prices higher. Let's take a look at futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today on September 21, 2020. LLDP prices are down by 10 RMB per metric ton at 7,375 RMB per metric ton. PP prices are steady at 7,747 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are stable at 6,660 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Chemplast Sanmar is likely to undertake a plant shutdown at its PVC unit on September 27, 2020. The unit is expected to remain offline for about 4 to 5 days. Located in Tamil Nadu, India, the Cuddalore PVC unit has a production capacity of 300,000 metric ton per year. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Surat-based MRK Industries, one of the largest sellers of packaging film in India. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It is Monday, September 21st. I am Shreyal Dhume. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.